But you know, that's a mental thing, because what Craig does there is he forces Larry Brooks to change his line, and maybe he changed his mind. And for that moment of hesitation, oh, and Brooks is off.
Oh, no, Marty, he goes tail over tea kettle. He is up, but he is wobbly. He looks like a prize fighter that just took the right jab to send him down.
And Mike Craig looks back.
Craig knows exactly what happened. He looked over his shoulders. Marty, that was unbelievable. He needed those inches so desperately that he took the ultimate dive.